Wait a minute, though, Randy. I've got to ask you very seriously. Do you blame Mr. Jack Tunney, the distinguished president of the World Wrestling Federation, for Ricky Steamboat being the Intercontinental Champion?
Yeah, the cream. Oh, yeah. The cream of the crop. Cream. The cream. Let me say it out loud. Yeah, the cream. Oh, yeah. The cream of the crop. Cream. The cream. Let me say it out loud.
I'm talking about the former Intercontinental Champion of the World, Macho Man Randy
Savage. That means nothing! The Macho Man Randy Savage is not happy with your decision, yeah.